This week at 5, we're featuring some amazing local women who are pursuing their dreams.
And tonight's cool women with hot jobs, we meet popular jazz vocalist Janet Planet.
A young girl's dream became reality for Janet Planet. She's been singing professionally now for 27 years.
I really knew I was going to be a singer when I was in first grade. And everything I did in my life kind of worked towards pursuing this dream.
Tonight, the dream takes her on tour, performing with the Laugh Your Way to a Better Marriage seminar.
To see so many lives change around the world, around the country, and actually probably the world soon as well, is an amazing job.
For Janet, music is a calling and a passion.
Especially jazz music. I mean, it's an open-ended discovery. There's always something new to learn technically, musically, of course, and then the improvisational side of jazz singing. There's no other style of music that challenges you to do what jazz does.
Janet not only performs, she teaches and records jazz at a label she owns with her husband, and says the internet has been great for musicians.
That's when it really opened up for us, because we can communicate with each other now. It's the world is very tiny for musicians now. So that keeps me motivated.
Janet Planet's music career has earned her the praise of critics, 23 recordings and concerts all over the world. And she has this to say to parents of other budding musicians.
Encourage your child to do it if they love it. Don't think that it's a dead-end road. It is a career. But you have to put the time into it and be realistic about it. If you don't end up being a Barbra Streisand or a famous person, there are many career musicians around the world that love it and live it and are very successful.
And we love Janet Planet. Mm-hmm. You can learn more about Janet Planet and listen to her music on her website, janetplanet.com. And you can find a link on our homepage.
And we're featuring women all week here at 5. Tomorrow we go in the OR with a Fox Cities neurosurgeon, see how this incredible woman saves lives and gives back to the community.